Minier wants to stay in the infield, but he might not be athletic enough to remain there, and his body type might be better suited for the outfield. He can hit for power from both sides of the plate, and it's this power that should allow him to make the transition to a corner outfield spot. He spends his offseason working out with Yankees catching prospect Gary Sanchez.